Crop's been growing pretty good lately.
Shouldn't the gardener be doing that instead?
Excellent. Hey.
Do you need some? Something from me?
Something about a death claw tearing up the place. Couldn't stay asleep after that.
Well, hopefully tonight will be better.
Thank you.
vertebrates should give us the air superiority we need to win this war.
So, I bet you're eager to get your hands dirty on our new project. How much has Maxon told you about it?
Why all the secrecy?
We're pouring every resource we have into this thing. We can't risk tipping off the Institute. For now, the fewer people that know about it, the better. Come on, it's this way. Unless you're blind as a bat, I'm sure you've noticed that we've been building a gantry on the tarmac. Maxon and Kells have been looking for something that'll tip the balance when we go toe-to-toe with the Institute. Now, the Pridwin might be a big beast, but she's not built for fighting. That's where our new project comes in. This storage bay full of parts is what's left of Liberty Prime. The Brotherhood used it in the Capital Wasteland as a weapon against the Enclave. It's the most advanced robot the Brotherhood has ever had at its disposal. Unfortunately, Liberty Prime was destroyed in the line of duty. I've spent the better part of the last few years piecing him back together. And if you think that was easy, try rebuilding a Protectron while you're blindfolded. In order to get Liberty Prime fully operational, we're going to need your help.
No problem. I'm sure this only looks worse than it actually is.
I wish I had your confidence, because this is not going to be easy. Now, the good news is that we've got most of Prime's parts fully assembled. The bad news is that it's going to take more than a few rivets and some spot welding to get them working again. The first problem is his CPU. It's fragile, and every time we try to feed power to it, it blows itself out.
There's gotta be a way to solve that.
I do all the maintenance on the Pridwin, so you'd think it'd be a snap. As much as I hate to admit it, Prime's power systems are out of my league. Luckily, you were able to convince Dr. Madison Lee to return to the Brotherhood. She was on the original build team for Liberty Prime a little over a decade ago. I've already spoken to her, but she's reluctant to work on Prime for some reason. If you could get her down here to lend a hand with his power system, we can get the big guy moving.
I don't know about Scribe Naraya. I think she loves her little zoo a bit too much.
Hold up, Knight. Let me make one thing clear. As a member of the Brotherhood, you serve under my command. If you want my respect, you will have to earn it. When I give you a mission, I expect results. Is that clear?
Perfectly.
Good. I want you to take charge of a recovery operation. The Brotherhood has been monitoring the Commonwealth for some time now. Ever since we learned of the Synth threat, we've dispatched a number of reconnaissance teams. Paladin Dance's squad was far from the first. The previous team was dispatched 3 years ago. They never reported back. Officially, they're missing. Presumed dead.
Was there a rescue mission?
Of course not. We don't have the resources or the manpower to conduct a search like that. Recon teams in the field have to rely on their skills and training to survive. They know the risks, but we honor those who give their lives in the line of duty. Your orders are to search for the missing recon team and recover their effects. Report to me with your results. Is that understood?
Understood.
Their insertion point was in the hills near Malden. Survey the area and establish a search pattern. Monitor your radio for distress signals. All recon teams are issued distress pulsers that put out a short-range homing beacon. Acquire a signal, and you should be able to trace it back to its source. That's all, Knight. Dismissed.
Balanet Alpha at 93%. Compensating.
Vertibird docking systems and fusion coolant feed systems reporting green.
Attention, all personnel. I'm disappointed I need to address this, but unsanctioned social contact with Commonwealth natives is strictly prohibited. Anyone who is engaged in such fraternization should report to Knight Captain Cade for immediate decontamination. That is all.
When it comes to keeping the Pridwin running, Proctor Ingram's the best. Unless you like getting radiation sickness, I'd stay away from ferals.
If you're here to talk me into working on Liberty Prime, you can forget it.
What changed your mind?
Nothing changed my mind. I promised you I'd return to the Brotherhood, and I've kept my end of the bargain.
Do I need to remind you why you made that promise in the first place?
No, that won't be necessary. Tell Proctor Ingram to get her scribes ready. It's going to take a hell of a lot of work to get Liberty Prime back online, but we'll get it done.
I'm pleased we were assigned to the same team. I think we can learn a lot from each other.
Paladin.
Ready to continue our mission, soldier?
That depends. How are you feeling?
My power armor systems are within normal operating parameters, so I'm as ready as I'll ever be. You just give the word, and we can begin our mission.
Not now.
No problem. Let me know when you're ready.
Hey.
May I be of assistance? Is now a better time to converse?
Is everything all right?
On the whole, no. It is not. I have spent much effort gathering information in our travels so far, and my self-diagnostics have come to a grim conclusion. It is not lack of data or lack of collaboration which stifles my scientific progress. Zine is capable to...
I'm I'm sure your research isn't that bad.
You are polite to say this, but if something does not change, my efforts will be mere stagnation. The greatest scientific minds of history, the Einsteins and the Curies, my namesake, have had something beyond what they have had us.
Right. If there's a way you can do that?
In fact, if I am to, I must become...
Sure. I'm willing to help, Kira.
And you say, if you find...
Make it quick. We have a lot of ground to cover.
Do you know what a 10-pound cockroach can do to a buoyancy regulator?
I can guess.
Don't get smart. You want to see the Brotherhood's greatest warship?
Need to get back to Diamond City one of these days. Biggest town I ever saw.
Lost track of how many blisters I got.
Movement detected. Curious, yes. Someone present.
Thank you.
have survived the hostilities. You should wash your hands after that. It can be unsanitary to handle the deceased. Did you hear something?
On the road. We're outnumbered 5-1. Bottom, report.
Force down to 5%!
We'll have to scuttle the armor. We can't let them have it.
Fire him!
set to self-destruct. Ferris, fall back. We'll head for the old military base, then try to make it to our holdout. The code will be our call sign. All right, move, move, move!
Fused solid. This one too.
Hostilities resuming. Odds of your success are virtually nil.
Not a civilized discussion instead. I recommend against stepping on those again. It is hazardous. can result in a variety of injuries. Uneasy. Oh, I am in combat again. Later, I will review these logs for relevant data. At the Dragon, the science. We are under fire. It appears he was correct. I believe we're supposed to file a police report, yes? And all the little things, where are we? Violent tendencies greatly decrease your life expectancy. Your pulse and vital signs are still within acceptable parameters. My private life is not. There is a lot more of this on the other than I was meant to believe. Dangerous? Combat is a vigorous exercise. For the shooter. I believe the term is Yahoo? Engaging defensive countermeasure. Caution! I am equipped with defensive capabilities.
Hey.
You need something. Yes.
Over here.
I shall make this a priority.
Hey.
What do you want? On this comic book. They're very bright. May I be of assistance? I feel almost at home here.
Psst.
What do you want?
Over there.
One of my duties is to serve.
Attempt to flee. You will be identified and sanctioned.
Human?
The human survival instinct is fascinatingly strong.
Nightera Aslan, Brotherhood of Steel, Recon Team 429 Alpha, serial number 3431. It's been 3 hours since I set my distress pulsar. There's been no word from the Paladin or Ferris. Their objective was a satellite array on the coast. They may be out of range. My orders were to hold this position at all costs. The entire site has been overrun. The door won't last much longer. Paladin Brandis, sir. It's been an honor, sir.